As you can see behind me, after our people have been starved to death by the United States and Israel, people are fighting and people are willing to kill just to get some food for their families. And as you know, we are during Ramadan right now and people are starving to death.